People are saying that this album, it was being described as a confessional album. Mm-hmm. What are you confessing to?
I think it's as confessional as any singer-songwriter would want their record to be, you know? Relationships, love, the lack thereof. Hold on a minute. Scent.